Hello, YouTube and TikTok Live Studio. How is everybody doing? We are back. Oh, we are back playing us some Call of Duty campaign. We are with Ghost and Rudolph.
You know, Alejandro. 20 years. Signed up together. Toughest dude in the regiment.
I wouldn't want to mess with him.
We used to say, "El único que puede matar a Alejandro es Alejandro."
I still am kind of nasally, kind of sick, so if I don't speak that much, I apologize, and yes, I'm not wearing my hat tonight. Let me fix my fro out a little bit. Oh my goodness. I'm so ready for a new headset. This thing's making me aggravated. Look at them little bolt cutters that he has. We're about to sneak off into the prison.
We'll have to take them out to get in. Two snipers first tower. So you take one, I'll get the other. Rudy, light him up.
Okay then.
Down.
Oh.
I'll flank around and we'll clear the field. Rudy, give us a hand. Hold fire, Soap.
There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Got a heli incoming.
6.
Looks like a supply dropper.
Copy. Eyes on 6 shells.
Affirm. 3 at the vehicle. 2 behind there. 1 solo on your right side.
Take the 2 at the vehicle first and the others won't see.
Good call. Soap, on my mark, drop the 1 in the cab.
What's up, everybody?
Set.
Check. 3, 2, 1. Solid, 2 down, on the move. Take the 2 right at the vehicle. I'll hit the 1 on the other side.
Clear. No, clear.
The base of the tower. That's our entry point.
I just
stay quiet.
I love the fact that there's actual bugs flying around that. But yeah, question of the day. Whenever you guys are sick, do you get worse during the daytime or the nighttime? For me, my wife, and my daughter, we've all got worse during the nighttime when we're sick. So it's kind of dumb. I hate being sick during the nighttime.
Good hook. Take point, Lieutenant. So, cover.
Apparently, TikTok is saying there's no audio.
Keep us quiet.
So if anybody can comment say there is audio, please let me know. So I believe there is. It's just talking shit.
Let's get to the security room. Stay close.
Look for a hatch with a ladder.
Only so. Down.
Aye, coming down.
Let's move.
I almost boogered up there.
Take them out before they call their amigos.
You want to use a close range weapon for interior.
Good call, LT.
Let's get in there. On you, so. We're clear. We'll use a closed circuit to locate my men.
And find Alejandro.
We'll need diversions when we move. I'll plant charges on the outside, so your eyes will guide me.
Aye.
Get on those cameras.
Oh, shit. I'm gonna kill this man like eight Same. Times.
I'm out. Watch for me.
Raj, good luck, LT.
Ugh.
Sup, let me know when I'm clear to move in past the gate.
Clear, go.
Access the camera ahead and check for threats.
One shadow, easy kill. Draw blood and drop him, sir. He's down. Shadows, they're armored. Stay low.
Good copy.
Good to go. Shadow on the balcony. One left. A little help's not so bad, eh, LT?
Stay focused, Johnny.
Just saying.
Keep it tactical, Sergeant.
One around the corner. I see you on the roof. One down below. One on patrol inside the razor wire. One in the corner, his guns down.
Waiting for the all clear, Johnny. Wearing body armor, I'll have to get in close.
Trash bin on your eye. Time to take out the trash.
There we go.
Move, Ghost. Head right. Show him something sharp. Sleep tight, shit home. One in your way. Take a stab at him. 99, fuckhead.
Goodness gracious. This is so hard. Maybe?
To the truck.
Charge. How's it look?
Go for it, LT.
Solid copy. Bomb planted. On the move.
Three shadows ahead. One of the truck, two round the bend. You'll need a diversion.
Shoo, there's a lot of people.
Go, LT. Time for a distraction, LT. Bread and butter, sir.
Lights out.
He's heading toward the electrical.
Unless he runs into me on the way.
All clear. Hold there.
Okay.
Go to the crate.
Too far. Get me closer. Tell me when I'm good.
Head left. Paste him, Ghost. Good night.
Okay. I'm gonna have to get him. You have to wait, buddy.
Move right. Clear to move. Go to the crate.
Ooh, I think I fucked up. No, I didn't. We're gonna have to take him out.
Clear, go. Knife him. down.
And then once he walks away, that's when I can issue him to
go now. Come down, LT. Drop them. Use your knife.
All right.
Gone. Seen a pickup you can sabotage.
Good call, Sergeant.
Whew, this is very good.
Dump him.
Uh-oh.
Sleep well, asshole. Go to the truck.
Planting charge. Two down. Moving.
Eyes on one ahead.
It's a whole bunch of them.
Good to push up, Soap.
No.
Go to the crate. One right. Cut and run, LT. Shadow down.
Alrighty.
You'll need a diversion.
Roger.
Appears clear.
Uh-oh.
Use your blade.
Oops. I mean, it's this shit's fucking hard.
Check. Done. On to the next.
Oh yeah, now we're doing it.
Heads up, one shadow. Use your knife. Laying down in the job, eh? Shoot him.
No, got something else in mind.
Oh, Assassin's Creed 'em. Fucking Assassin's Creed 'em.
Yes, clear. Another APC with your name on it.
Ooh.
Classic Ghost.
Bet.
Go left. One to your right. Recommend your blade.
What do you Good look night. For in a man? Jesus Christ.
Come down, L2. Sleep well, asshole.
Really don't prefer me in. Sorry.
Go for it, LT. Four less to give us chase.
We're all set here, Johnny. Have we located Alejandro?
Perfect timing. I found him.
Where?
Stand by.
Bloody fucking hell. That's
how.
He's in solitary. Two on the door.
Ah, I see him. Ghost. We got him. He's alone. Two shadows on guard.
Not for long. RV outside the cell block. We'll pry him loose.
Roger that. On the move.
Bam.
Good work.
Well, amigo. Alejandro,
that was pretty hard.
Us.
That sucked.
It's okay, Nikkei.
Vamos por unos vaqueros, cabrón.
What are you looking for, man? Jesus.
Ghost, what's your status?
Coming your way.
Got me. We're on the move.
Heads up on the hill.
Looks like we're out of this line of sight.
Cell block. Entries ahead. Shadows blocking the way.
Let's send them to hell and get inside.
I feel like that was the only shadows.
Clear.
All That was scary.
It's locked.
We'll need to reach it.
No, Rudy. Look. On me.
Alright, go ahead. What do you look for in men? Jesus.
Enemy on the second deck. So, we'll keep them busy up top. Press forward.
Oh, it's a grenade. Already had my bad fear grenades in campaigns. I like the Zimbar. Sandbar is really good. Oh, there's a grenade. Alright. Is that it?
Alejandro's down the hall, right side.
Expect contact.
God dang.
Open it up. I'll cover you.
Johnny, when I pop this lock, you push in. This is what we came for.
Excuse me.
So, Rudy, ghost. Didn't think we'd leave you, did ya? What took you so long, pendejos?
You fucking pendejos. What took you goddamn so long?
There's more vaqueros in the cells upstairs.
Time to get him out.
Well, we were lost in a fucking abandonment where I got no weapons and I had to survive for myself. That was pretty scary. Ooh. Kind of threw a flashbang at ourselves.
I think we're clear.
Los vaqueros are locked in these cells.
Aquí estamos, vaqueros. Hora de ir a casa.
Whee! Oh.
Doing it.
We're opening the sails. Holy shit, we just got a militia on us.
Let's make a mess.
Look at all these motherfuckers.
Shadows know we're here. Stay sharp.
Oh, that's armor plated. Come on, Ricardo, go the way. I hate armor plates. I get away from armor plates, that's why I don't play Warzone. But they're in this game. So I have to be around armor plates, that's what sucks. Jesus, there's so many people. And none of these guys are any good. You die so easily in this. My goodness. Alright.
He's padlocked.
I got it.
El fantasma siempre preparado. On you, Colonel.
Weapons hard, hermanos. Stairwell leads down and out. We'll link up with the others and expel the fuck out of here.
I can't call soap, Johnny.
Don't. Only Ghost can pull that off.
We'll have to cross the yard to get everyone out.
Lead the way, soap. Let's give these sombras hell.
We will.
Right side.
Fucking armor plates. God dang. Um, I don't know where they're shooting from. Oh, on the damn roof. I've been rewatching Tulsa King, by the way. Such a great show. Give me this thing.
Johnny, that truck's got one of our trucks. Here
it comes. Ka-freaking boom, baby.
Good effect, let's move up.
Give her 2.5 ounces of the cough stuff. She keeps coughing, give her some.
Okay, we'll do. No, you can close. I hear. I can hear from in here. All right. Let's. Jeez. I didn't even kill that dude. So, blown up trucks can kill you already. That's something good to know.
Clear?
For now. Rodolfo, where to?
Cut through the building, left side.
These shadows are crazy.
No, Jesus.
Bloody wannabes. Appears quiet.
I'm good.
Take anything we can use to stay in the fight, Johnny.
Thank you, Americo.
Copy.
You're awesome. Thank you for sharing. I want to take this. Reminds me of a scar.
Watch. Move it out.
Boom. Why? Oh god. This reminds me of, what's it called? Extraction 2 in the jail scene. That was such a good movie. That was such a good movie. God dang. We would die. Alright. They should make this campaign very difficult. For like no reason. I mean, there probably is a reason for it, but my god. Really, I really don't think they needed to make it where all the AI aim for me, and particularly, like the player. I don't think that was really necessary in the game. But hey, alright. But I didn't make the game, so. Is that Price? That was Price. Let's go. Our captain. We're coming, Cap.
Ropes deployed. Find him and climb.
Roger that. We're clear for now, but shadows are on the way. Count on it.
Sergeant McTavish.
Good to see you, Captain.
Ghost?
Garrett. Price. How'd you know?
Laswell.
Soon as Shepard went dark, she called us.
Laswell's still solid as a rock.
Colonel Vargas, meet Captain Price and Sergeant Garrick.
Thanks for the assist. My men need cover fire.
Gaz, Soap, Ghost, Overwatch, now.
Oh god. Is there? Okay, there is cover. Thank god. So didn't we just invaded a country prison? Pretty much. I love this game. Oh, I will. I ain't got no more money or no more ammo.
Good effect.
Can you let me go? Please?
We're good to go.
Shepard has always fucked us in this game.
I uncovered redacted intel regarding a black bag operation conducted by General Shepard and carried out by Shadow Company. They were transacting American...
But why is he so fat in this game? That makes no sense. Like, I don't understand why he's so big.
What are we carrying this time, Graves?
If I told you, I'd have to kill you.
I bet he'd do it, too.
It's nothing but a milk run, boys. Guns for the good guys. We'll be back here at HQ for breakfast. Don't shit the bed and there'll be bonuses all around. Find me when you're back.
Yep.
Shepard's waiting for a sit rep. Hanging. Out.
Three containers.
That's a lot of fucking milk. Thirsty friends. Shadow 2 to Gold Eagle Actual.
Send traffic 2.
Three Shadow Victors exiting Highway 7 Zulu. No issues, Actual.
Copy. Get that cargo delivered on time. Do not fail. Eagle out.
Do not fail. Told you this shit was important.
Yo. Erickson is fucking Sasuke.
Three, this is Erickson. What's up?
Got a vehicle in the road.
He's Sasuke.
Stand by. Coming to you.
That's Ray, fucking
Vance,
Sasuke.
Advised. We're held up.
I gotta be quiet. I don't wanna wake up my little girl.
Roger that.
But it's fucking Sasuke.
Reconnaissance said the route was clear of enemy activity. The reports were wrong.
Greatest voice actor
ever.
The
shipment was before it arrived at its destination.
Better than All Might? No, I'm just kidding. Ain't no one ever better than All Might. Nor Zoro.
I don't like this.
His Arabic is atrocious.
Apollo, lean out and cover him. On it. Vance, DePaulo, go help him out.
Holy shit.
Light him up, DePaulo! Who the fuck are these guys?
I'll fucking YouTube the shit out of y'all.
Back up! All stations, troops in contact! Take it back
cool. I'm the fucking new dude king. Do you know how many nukes I got in MW2 with fucking noob tubes? Will you fucking go?
We got Russian PMCs out here.
Repeat. Russian?
Enemy troop is Russian.
God damn it, Graves. You said the route was clear.
There's too many of them. Graves, we need reinforcements.
Actual, my boys are getting pissed off. They need air support.
We can't do that, Graves, and you know it.
Get down!
Yawn, nothing. I hope I ain't gotta do no more of that fucking tactical bullshit. Why did Sasuke have to die?
Erickson, it's Graves. What's your location? Fuck. Man. It's Hollow.
Fuck.
Situation contained. That means this operation will not be reported. General,
Graves!
Taking fire from Russian PMC.
We got the radio!
The Russians executed the entire squad and got a hold of Shadow's comms. They learned Shepard was behind it. Russia gave the missiles to Hassan. Shepard's intentions were good, but the shipments were illegal and off the books. He and Graves buried it. And the cover-up is always worse than the crime. We were getting too close, and they weren't gonna let that happen.
Not at all.
Three missiles were stolen. We've only found two. Hassan's got one more. We need to find it.
Well, we better fucking skedaddle and get it.
You hid this. Why?
We all keep secrets, Captain.
What the hell wasn't I informed?
Consider yourself well informed now, John.
Oh, that's really fucking helpful, General. Thank you, but you were a day late to miss our short list. Three of them. We only found two.
Then point yourself in that direction and fix it.
And who fixes you, eh?
I don't need fixing. I'm a patriot protecting my country.
Protecting your own ass.
I do what needs to be done. And no one holds me down with a roll of red tape. I know what's best for the cause.
You've lost your mind, General.
And you've forgotten what you're fighting for, John. To do good, you've got to do some bad. When we shit, we bury it. That's how it works.
We don't bury each other with it, do we?
You need to turn off that side of your head and face down the real enemy.
You need to call off your shadow.
Graves?
Yeah.
He's a dog with a bone, and I highly recommend you don't try and take it.
This is your last chance to change your mind.
Then what?
Then after I go for him, I'm coming for you.
Órale! Vaqueros! Pongan atención!
Alright, listen. We are taking back your HQ. You're getting our prisoner. We are killing Commander Graves.
When?
Now.
This is a fight against our own. We are not one for one and lost for Kairos on this. We're a team. Ghost team.
Yes.
Good to see you again, Salman.
If you're in, take a mask. If you're not, boom.
He took his fucking mask off.
My troops know the Fuerzas Especiales facility better than Shadow, so we'll have the advantage. He advised, the of the prison break. We'll infiltrate the base with two ghost teams. Team one is Captain Price, Gaz, me, and one pilot. Team two is Ghost, Soap, Rudy, and Los Vaqueros. Team one will use the tunnels to get to the tarmac and commandeer a helo. My pilot will take the captain up. Team two will stand by outside until Price fires on the entry gate and lets them in to find their way to Graves. I suspect he'll be in my HQ, defended by his best shooters. While Gaz and me locate and secure Valeria, Ghost Team two will find Graves and kill him. Four ghosts in the tunnel.
Copy. Our codes still work.
Affirmative. What's your status?
One click from the gate with Soap and Ghost.
Copy, hold tight. Out.
Good work, Alejandro. Guys, take your six. Let's move.
Alright, I forgot who I even was. I don't know if I'm Soap or not.
Heads up.
Yep.
We're going in ghostly, though.
Hold up, listen.
Uh-oh.
Traps.
We got fucking bullets. Numbers.
Likely connected to charges. Ichiwero, Graves. Let's see. Smoke out.
Fucking hell.
It's a fucking gold. We'd have to disable them.
Where did that?
Without.
Shoo. It's not good.
Done.
Good. There'll be more ahead. Listen for the sound. Smoke, Sergeant. Let's go. The lasers are moving. The pipes block them. We can time it.
Good call, Colonel.
I hate to see this in my face. We find Graves.
Got it.
Expect more ahead.
Let's move up.
My men use these tunnels. We practice escape and evasion down here. ¿Recuerdan el simulacro, vaqueros?
No olvidarlo, comandante. Los entrenaste bien.
Oh god, they fucking move.
We're good.
Press forward. See that door? Take a left.
We're not alone.
Shadows.
How many?
Three. Set the gun in the right.
Oh, so I'm Gaz. Shit.
It's a bloody maze down here.
You think you got me? This way. Graves had traps. We didn't change the codes.
Never expected this to
house. Arrow.
What's in there?
Takes us up to the ground level.
Why is there so many numbers? What is this game?
What is it telling me? What is this telling me? 24? 8?
I'm calculating all the numbers. Uh-oh.
Where again, Captain?
On you.
Get low. Go under.
Jeez. I don't know why I'm the one turning off everything. Yeah, so I'm Gaz. Okay, that's good to go. Alright, let's go.
Right behind you.
On your six.
I like your butt. Did you poop already? I don't think you wiped very well. Pretty fucking bright, my guy. Are we going into fucking heaven? Jesus Christ, you cuck. Oh. We're in fucking heat and hell of... Oh, a forklift. Whee!
Multiple shadows at the helo. Take them.
Oh.
Good
shit.
Bravo 6, birds are yours. Despegue, mantente comunicado.
Si, señor.
Alejandro, your pilot, any good?
He's my best. Good luck, Captain.
Yes, we're moving interior. On me.
Oh. Oops.
What's the code?
607. Let's hope it still works.
Basis, boy.
Really? On me.
Yo, 105 people. Let's go. How's everybody doing? Hope you guys enjoying the show. Hope you guys enjoyed the movie that's going on right now.
On wheels up with eyes on.
Copy that. Two is inbound to the gate. You're cleared hot when target is marked.
I think Graves is in the HQ holding his ground.
Once we're in, we split up. Close air clears away.
With shadows on the run, we locate Graves and kill him. Comprende?
Claro fuerte, teniente. Ghosts, preparados para atacar.
So, get the designator and mark targets for Price in the helo.
Roger that. Good to go.
Oh, I get to wear armor plates.
Multiple shadows on guard. That's a target. Let's get pre-assault fires on it. Mark the gate for fire soap.
Requesting fire. Target tagged.
Target acquired. Shots out.
Good guns, Bravo 6.
Copy. Get to the HQ and find Graves. Alejandro, use the chaos for cover and get to Valeria.
On me. Go! Go!
Target marked.
Hell yeah, brother! I don't think we're supposed to shoot yet.
Target marked. Fire when ready.
Copy. Engaging your mark.
I really don't think I can do this all by myself. Just running and blazing. This game is very tactically now. Like, it's very tactical. You can't do much without a plan. Alright, Ghost. What are you doing, my guy? Simon Riley. Ooh.
Target marked.
That fucking hurts.
Copy your mark. Weapons loose.
That hurts so bad. Timber! Yo, them armor plates suck.
Placing fire. Grid is marked.
Get him! Get him! Dude, did I just see legs? Get fucked, son! Oh god, there's more up there.
Request for fire! Target mark!
Copy your mark, weapons loose.
I did not mean to shoot there. I just moved. The enemy? Oh, it's Gomez. Don't be scaring me like that, y'all. I'll be bussing. Feels like we're back at the satellite station.
Go through the barracks, newsroom. Graves would be there.
Oh, I'm here? That was scary. I just got busted on. No, I'm just kidding. I'm just playing. Not that type of busted. Yo, that's a fucking grenade, my guy. Move in! The fuck is that? Dude, that was such a shitty ass throw. The fuck are you guys doing? So I guess we're just gonna chill out here, I guess, for the remainder of the game. It's fine by me. I do not care. I ain't trying to die. Give me my armor plate.
Weapons hot for gun run, waiting for your mark.
Well, I have no idea what we're doing.
Requesting fire. Grid is marked.
So hard. Dude, it feels so nice to have armor plates.
Target marked. Fire when ready.
Hit that vehicle with the heavy, sir.
Ooh, that hurt. Okay. Quit shooting my chopper guy. Alright. Excuse me. Can we move in? Or do we need to go upstairs? Oh, thank you, user, for the share. You're awesome.
So, check that door.
Thank you so much. Oh, I'll fucking bust this door in.
That's locked. Rudy, what do you got?
Reach your charge.
Nice.
Clear to engage all threats inside. If you see Graves, drop him.
Hey, Rudy. Sorry about your base.
Yo también, amigo.
It's it. 3, 2, 1, execute. Bases were in.
What are they? On me.
All ghost one is inside.
Copy.
Get him, sir.
Blaze will be full of channels. Stay quiet if you want to live.
Sir, copy. When you can.
Sheesh. Alright.
Heads up.
I'm following you, my guy. God dang. Just let him do all the work, I guess. Ow. I'm so dumb.
Time to get to Valeria.
Shadow is heads up on a helo.
That'll give us a chance to move.
Exactly.
Have no
holding Valeria on Hangar 3. Stay out of sight.
Like
and
at all.
Right there.
Hangar 3, roger that.
To move.
We can use the vehicles for cover. Stay low. Watch out. Got shadows moving through.
You have any clue Graves was up to no good?
I always keep my eyes on the gringos. But no, I trusted him. Stay sharp. Couple runners nearby.
Bad men can do good things.
Good men can do bad, too.
For real. What does gringo actually mean?
In the Mexican-American War, the Americans wore green coats.
When was this?
1847. The Mexicans wanted them to leave. Gringo home. Gringo.
Knew that.
That's pretty neat. We learn something every day.
Giving them hell out there.
I see you.
Need you with me, Gus. Can't do this by myself.
Just get the lay of the land.
Not too far. Hangar is this way. Stay close.
Check.
You dumbass. We almost got caught because of you.
Code.
627. My lady is in a container across the hangar. Should be well protected. Let's roll in quiet.
God damn, you guys just spawned us in a fucking area. Can you do something?
Secure this position until SOCOS and Moody take Graves.
Guys to Bravo 6. Prisoner secure.
Rog, stay sharp. We're going for Graves.
Does it offer up the door codes?
No. He has something a little stronger.
That's locked. Rudy, what do you got?
Breach your charge.
Nice.
Clear to engage all threats inside. If you see Graves, drop him.
Hey, Rudy. Sorry about your base.
Yo también, amigo.
Set it. 3, 2, 1, execute.
I did not know that about the gringo thing.
He's on the run, clear in.
That was pretty neat.
Go, go, go!
I don't see no one else up here with me.
Looks like we're clear. Head for the control room. There's an exit in back.
Graves must have used it.
All stations be advised. Graves went over the wall.
Oh, fuck.
Graves!
Let's get over and stop him.
Rodolfo, what's on the other side? I got you. Go on. Let's end this asshole.
Toma mi mano.
That's a big ass leap.
Ghost, you coming?
No. Price and the pilot need help. You two finish this.
Look.
That's not ours.
Holy shit. Graves brought a fucking tank. You ready for this?
Hell yeah.
Looks like the hunters are getting hunted now, huh? Ain't that a kick in the ass?
I don't like
Can't
this.
Can't wait to bait us, bastard.
We'll need something stronger to kill Graves in the tank. This is our training area. Plenty we can use. Look around.
That's so goddamn annoying. Yo, this mission blows. Oh, thank you so much again, Cher, for the share. I can't even get out of here. Thank you again for the share.
To a tank fight.
Yeah, we did. Soap the ghost. And we're Rudy. Braves is KIA. How's Price?
Angry. Lost a good cigar in the crash. Pilot's okay too. Out.
Alejandro, la base está asegurada. Braves está muerto. Vamos en camino.
He's not dead.
Sigue la violencia a todas partes, me cae.
No hice ningún trato contigo.
Fueron ellos.
Esa fue tu cagada, precisamente.
You knew that was a third missile.
Oh, I didn't count them. I have people for that.
She's lying.
Where's the son?
Where's the other missile?
Chicago.
What the fuck's going on?
I said I'd tell you where he was. I didn't say I would stop him.
Escorpión de la verga. I warned you she would do this, eh?
I run a business, señores. We grow or we die. It's the way of the world.
You put a target on your back?
No. I put a target in Chicago. Now fucking leave las almas and go find the pendejos pa' fuera.
For now, she's yours. But we'll be back.
I look forward to it.
Let's go.
La chingada. So, proper transport, get Laswell. A son and a missile are in Chicago.
Esta noche las almas descansan.
I'll be free in 24 hours. I can't say the same about you, vaqueros.
You're going down for what you did.
It doesn't matter what I did. It matters what you can prove.
Thank you so much for the share, man.
Oh, you have work to do. Keep fighting the good fight, hermano.
To a better end, my brother.
Good luck, amigos.
Dos! No te pierdas, carnal! ¡A huevo!
Nelson Nombre told us the third missile was smuggled into the United States through the port of Chicago.
Hassan and his AQ soldiers are with it. We don't know exactly where the missile is or where
head.
It's headed.
Not really. I'm trying to train my hair to have sleek back. But I don't know. I would love to have, like, a Johnny Sins dirty head, you know. Pretty nice.
We believe Hassan is holed up in a fortified server room on the 54th floor of this building. I will be on the ground working to locate the missile.
I'll infill with the Marines on the Chicago River and move in on the ground level.
I'll heli up to an OP across from the objective for armed overwatch.
We'll touch two helos down on the roof of the target building. One with a troop of Marines, the other with me and Soap.
While Gaz and the Marines push up the building, Price and Soap will work their way down, with Soap propelling to the server floor, pinching Hassan in the middle. Our primary mission is to locate and stop the missile. But you have execute authority to kill Hassan.
Watch your one to Bravo 6 actual. Perimeter is secure. We have a possible hit on the missile container. We're moving in now.
Dude, user, thank you so much, man.
We're on.
Zero flight copy, all.
Bravo 6 2 is 20 seconds from the target building. Intel reports multiple AQ inside.
Ghost, get your overwatch.
Roger. On the move.
456 is our primary objective. It's well fortified with limited access. Sun may be holed up there.
Copy. Let's nail this bastard once and for all, son.
It's pretty ass price. Alright, everybody. We're gonna end it off here. It's a cliffhanger, I know. Alright, everybody. I hope you guys enjoyed the show tonight. I hope everybody has been enjoying it, relaxing. Alright. Remember to leave a like, subscribe, comment if you want to. Peace.